and I'm here on the beaches of Antigua. We're at the Sandals Resort, and look how beautiful and blue that water is. I can't wait to get in today.
Antigua, we're just saying good morning so you can see how the beaches of Antigua look first thing in the morning. There's a little bit of humidity. I'm gonna wipe it off. And there you go. So, the grounds are immaculately kept. And the beach is waiting for us. The pool is saying, come on in. This is the Mediterranean side, so as you can see, it's all modern, it's new, it's gorgeous, and it's waiting for you. But I have to leave first. And I don't know if I'm gonna leave. I might just stay another one. Because I like it a lot. So take a look. Let's get a close up of that beach. Ooh, look at that sea. Compared to so many other Sandals resorts, I really love the Antigua Sandals Beach. Definitely better than Grenada Sandals Beach. And when we went, it was better than the Barbados Beach. I know they were having some difficulties with their beach at that time. So if you love the beach, Sandals Antigua is the spot for you. Okay guys, we are on the Caribbean side. This is the other side of the resort. We are not staying on this side. But as you can see, it looks very different from the Mediterranean side. It's not updated as of yet. So the prices will be lower on this side. Also, you'll see that it has an older look to it, but it's still very nice. We have some friends here, Samson and Delilah. From South America. To your left, you have Eleanor's. That is a sit-down restaurant. They serve Caribbean dinner, and they also serve a breakfast. To the right, we have the island routes where you can make your excursions. Even if you're on the Mediterranean side, you do have to walk over to this side to do your island routes pick up for your tours. And it is a bit of a trek because the property is pretty big. We also have on this side, there is a small little shop that serves lunch items. If you want the vegetarian burger or regular burger and fries, chicken sandwich, sub, things like that, it's right in here. Now we have the buffet. This is the Bayside restaurant, and we usually come here for lunch. However, they serve breakfast, as you can see right now, and they also serve a lunch buffet, and I actually am not sure if they serve dinner. We haven't been here for dinner as of yet, so I'll let you know. Hey everyone, it's Lisa Marie. We're at the Sugar Plantation in Antigua. Quite an emotional experience. Found myself a little sad just thinking about the history behind the sugar mill, how the Africans were brought from West Africa to the islands, of course, for profit, for sugar. Families were torn apart, people were killed, illnesses were met just for the profit of money. My parents being from Jamaica, similar history here in Antigua. It's just really an emotional time. So take a look around at the sugar mill plantation. In Antigua again, of course, and we're with the donkeys. You can actually come here, brush their hair, pet them, play with them. You know I'm doing none of the such, but you can do that on your own. We eat all your fears with a difference, that's all we get. Don't hear you can feel when it get kicks like you're stupid. After we get you, you better listen, like the good children. Them now while we mash up St. John's, them now while we bond down road. Them I beg we cool. Here at
this beautiful pier in Antigua, and as you can see, we have 7 cannons here. This was a place used to protect the island. And also, if we scroll over to the right, you'll see Eric Clapton's Millionaire. And be sure you catch a peek at that view. Absolutely.
I want to see this. Yes, style explicit. Them now why we mash up St. John. Them now why we bun gum boom. Them a beg we cool, just stay calm. Tell them we no follow rule. We go do it in your face. What a beat and pound and dash it anywhere. If you want to wink up in your face. Make a mess like this and make we run them out the place. Tell them get out of the way.
Antigua, and there's so much that I have to tell you about this resort. I'm really happy I came here. I can really tell you all about the difference between Antigua and the other resorts that Sandals offers. So make sure you tune in to thefloridapalette.com. I'll be writing reviews, and make sure you stay tuned so that you can see all of our resort information on our social media pages. Can't wait to share. Talk to you soon.
What you do, I must get through. Girl, roll up now, you show me that way.